by John McCrae, put to music by Alexander Tilley. Listen for the reference to Red Poppy, one of the most recognized symbols of soldiers who have died in the field of duty. They will then be joined by the Excelsior Chorus and the Boise Philharmonic Master Chorale to perform Angnus Dei from Mass of the Children by contemporary English composer John Rutter. To conduct, please welcome the director of the Boise Opera Idaho Children's Choruses, Brenda Winkle.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to feature Just the Excelsior Chorus performing American Dream by Rollo, Dillworth.